Hey everyone, welcome back to Cashcargot.
Hey guys, welcome back to the channel.
Today, we're doing a shoe review.
That's right, today we're going to be looking at the common projects.
Hey, let's get it.
Ooh-wee.
Hey,
look at
yeah.
that.
Look at that. Look at these bad boys.
Fresh from the oven, like a pizzeria.
So this is that beautiful common projects white box.
Check out that logo. You know we don't do fakes around here.
Made in Italy. This box was handmade in Italy, everyone.
That's right, that's right.
So as you can see, these beautiful sneakers, if you will, all black. Soles black, everything's black. This reminds me kind of a security shoe.
Yeah, boys, it got that stealth vibe. Tip-to-tip-toe, guys.
Hey, I would never buy black Air Force Ones because those people are sus, but black common projects, they could be trusted. These go for around 400 USD.
Check out those numbers right there, boy. Definitely authentic leather though, I can tell you that much, guys. It smells like leather. Yeah, it's real. If you're unfamiliar with the common projects, they're known for their very, very clean, minimalistic look, I must say.
The inside is a black sole with gold common project lettering. The back heel has a tapered structural integrity for that heel and nice support and cushioning, as you can see.
So you've been wearing these for a couple weeks. Tell the viewers, how comfortable are they?
Guys, I gotta tell you, these are actually quite comfortable. If you're familiar with these types of shoes with a leather tongue, then you would be familiar with some shoes kind of digging into the top of your feet. But these is actually padded. The tongue is padded underneath, so it's very comfortable. The fit, I have quite wide feet, and these do look narrow, but they fit my feet quite well. They're not too restrictive. With most shoes, when I first wore them, they were quite sturdy, but you slowly break into them due to it being leather.
Yeah, I must say though, they are on the heavy side.
I would say this is one of the heaviest low top.
And as you guys can see right here on the toe box, there is a reinforced bit of mesh, I guess you would call it, on there, and also on the heel here. So that is just to add more durability to the shoe.
The stitching's very nice, as you can see up here, where the heel goes at the bottom and around the sole. Kind of reminds me of Doc Martens if they're yellow, but the sole of the shoe is quite wavy. Wave check.
I like your cut, G.
And there's a interesting marking we'll show you up close in the sole, this square thing that kind of looks like a graph.
You know how we do it here in Cashcargot, guys. We give you those angles.
These are a size 12 US, 46 EU, I think 11.5 UK.
Would you say they fit true to size?
I would say these slightly fit true to size. The only complaint I might have is the toe runs a bit long. My toe doesn't actually go all the way to the end. It kind of stops a bit.
Now, the real question, what you rating it out of 10?
That is the real question. That's why you all came here. To see what I give this out of 10. And you know what? I'll tell you what I rate this in the next video. Hey, stay tuned, everyone. We don't do that here. So I actually will give this shoe, because the style I like to go for is minimalistic, a bit, smart look, which this definitely is. I'll actually give this an 8 out of 10.
Okay, pretty
fair. Or an 8.5 out of 10. Depends.
What does it depend on?
Or 9 out of 10. Depends on my mood.
This man a little loopy over here.
Hey, what do you give it? I know he doesn't wear these shoes because these are mine, but holding them and giving them a sniff, what do you say?
Taking into consideration the build quality, high quality. The stitching is just impeccable. The look, the minimalism. I'm not a big fan of logos on the trainers, right? And this, you can't get better than this. I'm giving it a 9 out of 10. For a low price being consideration though, $400 is quite expensive. If price is consideration, you know, like what he said, depends. If you're paying $400 for these, 8 out of 10. But if you could get a good deal on these guys, like, you know, $300, I would say is a good deal.
Yeah.
$250, even better. So yeah, 8 out of 10. That's from Cashcargot.
Hey everyone, welcome to the end of the video. Thank you so much for watching. We hope you learned something about the common projects. Hope you enjoyed this review. We recommend you copy a pair on sale. We personally think it's a bit overpriced.
Enough talking, that's the review. Cobra Kai out.
Hiya!